जान यामान एंड फ्रांसिस्का चिलेमी, मोर देन अ फ्रेंडशिप। द रिलेशन बिटवीन बोथ द एक्टर्स एंड एक्ट्रेस इज नाउ मोर देन अ फ्रेंडशिप। ऑन देयर सोशल मीडिया अकाउंट्स दे नाउडेज रियली शेयर्स पिक्चर्स ऑफ ईच अदर ऑन देयर स्टोरीज एंड एवरीवन नोज व्हाई दे आर शेयरिंग इन देयर स्टोरीज द पिक्चर्स ऑफ ईच अदर। द रीजन बिहाइंड द शेयरिंग ऑफ फोटोज इन देयर स्टोरीज इज ही द अपकमिंग सीरीज Viola Cum Ilmare, the series played by both the actor and actress. Whereas the shooting start from last 2-3 weeks, they both are giving their 100% in the series, but Francesca Cilemi is too much updated person from Italy, and he knows how to handle everything in Italy, whereas Gianni Aman is not from Italy, that's why he is not too accurate from Italian community. The shooting in Palermo is ongoing very well, but the friendship of both actor and actresses is looking that their bonding is from last 2-3 years look like. They both cooperate very well and the shooting is going also awesomely. That's why this is not looking like the friendship is a simple friendship. They both are become more reliable on each other on their shooting of the series. So what's your opinion about that? Mention in the comment section and subscribe for more updates.